back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. This is gonna be really, really quick, so I only have 93% storage, which is very bad. So this is a service on gear haul. I might have to make a part two, but yeah, so I'll just dive straight in. First is our pull strap. It is pink and teal. It has these type of clasp. I have to go really, really quick, so sorry about that. Here is our orange and black with lampster claps. This goes with almost anything. Sorry, notifications suck. Here, this is decorations, by the way. This is a pineapple that we got from Aldi's. This is one of our teal patches. This is our second teal patch. This is our second teal patch. If you want to slow down and read them, you can. This is Service Hellhound, custom made. So I want to go slower on the vest, that's why I'm going so quick. This is the Do Not Pet. This says Service Dog Working, Do Not Touch. This one is our Fun Halloween type. This one is Service Dog Trained, Do Not Touch. These three are all the same service dogs. We have four more patches. These two are custom-made. Multi-purpose Service Shepherd. I love them so much. That one's upside down. That's right. This one says, access acquired by law, no expeditions. This one is Service Dog, Do Not Separate from Dog from Handler. Last of our decorations is the only standing bandana, because Ripco ate all the rest. I got this one from Winter Festival. I love the print. This is our last patch, Medical Alert, Do Not Distract. And this is for winter and for summer when the mosquitoes are out. Now we are on to our harnesses and vest. This is her hiking or free time harness. We just clip a leash to these little D-rings and she can pull whenever she wants. This one is my most recent custom made. It is from Designer Doodle. It's a blush pink, lavender, and teal with three patch spaces and a couple of D-rings. This is my favorite. It's a light weighted vest. It has two D-rings, patch space, and two supernatural sides. This one is Amazon. It's Industrial Puppy, if you can see that. It's pink. I love using this because it's really sturdy, and I like grabbing onto the handle if I need something to grab onto if I don't have my pull strap attached. It has one large D-ring and a reflective strap. This is her first ever service dog vest she has ever gotten, or vest in general. She has never worn a harness or vest. She's actually really good at wearing this. This is a one tigress. It has a ring, a little handle, and it has padded underneath. Oh, yeah. I forgot to take this patch off. We are a team forever. My foot fell asleep, so it's not that good. This is our collars. This is like a diamond. This one is her big collar we're using right now, so unfortunately all the reflectives on the outside came off. Well, most of them. I don't have a real traffic lead, so if someone can gift me that, because we use it a lot and we really need a good one. This is just like a purse handle one, so it's not going to last like at all if I use this on a pet dog and they pull. So please someone gift me a traffic lead, because we're really in need of one. This one is our junk leash. We use this. Obviously you can see it has this was Ripco's puppy leash. It has bite marks. This is what you use to go hiking or do something fun. This one is our professional leash. It says service dogs three times, including on the back. So that makes it six times. It has a padded handle, and a really nice clip. Please do not hate me, because these are training tools, so if you get sensitive by spiky things or things going around a dog's nose, do not watch this part. Skip to, I don't know, I'll put it in the text. This is a prong. It easily tightens, so if she pulls, it's just quick correction. Yes, it's uncomfortable, but it does not hurt. This one is Dixie's halter. Head halter, to be exact. Someone thought it was a muzzle before. It's not. It gives them space to breathe, eat, drink, pant, bark, anything. You connect it to here, I believe, or here. I don't know how this one works. I'll have to research it. But yeah. Here is the thing we use most every day. Our treat pouch. Dixie is weaning off of treats currently. So she's not doing stuff for treats anymore. We have ADA law cards in there. That just hangs off. Unfortunately, it doesn't hang on very good, but we have doggy poop bags and more ADA law cards. And if I can get this open before my storage runs out, treats. It's just kibble. Last, but certainly not least, is my purse. I carry medication bottles in here. They're not, it just, I don't have anything currently in here because I haven't been out. We have a lot of room in here. And this is my second one. And that will be the end of this, I guess.
Can I get a sip of that water?
It's not water.
Vodka.
I like your style.
Vinegar.
What?
It's vinegar, pussy.
Why are you mad?
Why are you mad?